So what's better than having one UVC light with ozone emitting awesomeness? Having two UVC lights that produce ozone. Here we have a CooSpider UVC+Ozone, 36 watts. So let's nuke the speed queen. Make sure she's disinfected. We're gonna go for 30 minutes. On, and I'm closing the door and getting the hell out of here. Bye.